Hi friends, good morning, this is Srikant. Today I will explain about ABS DAX function in Power BI Desktop. See this here, ABS DAX function syntax and number, add any number. I go to Power BI Desktop. See this here, in this place I am already prepared some data manually. I just go to view column. I type here ABS. See this here, it returns the absolute value of the number. Okay, I press enter and next add table name and next column name. See this here, I am already closing this parenthesis. See this ABS is a function name. Table 1 is a this table name and next day 1 is a this column name. Okay, let's check this value. See this now automatically showing absolute values. Okay, this is ABS DAX function in Power BI Desktop.